And welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing the Honda Civic Type R 2017 drive. So let's get into it. So guys, today we are going up to Moritimer Gardens, just here. So we'll go up and around Broadway that way to Moritimer Gardens. So we'll go up this way and dirt track as well. We'll see what this means for it. Straight through the wall. Ooh. You idiot. So I'm not looking for a good speed through there, I'm just looking for a bad
one. You have arrived at your destination.
So I guess it is super quick. So good at drifting off-road and snow. I just thought maybe I could just do it a little bit and slip around the corner. Well, didn't quite go where I was planning. I can't even see if these barriers aren't around here. You won't be able to see dirt track. You won't be able to see that way just or anything. Well, or should I say way trying to go. Now if you carry on this dirt track goes right into Moritimer Gardens. So we're in the perfect place. Is down to water, down lake, like I said. It's quite slippery all the sides. But if I find the dry strip all over the way, see how quick this surface is. Little pockets of water, yes. Make it to be flying there. Ooh. Little bumps of snow, little bumps of snow. Let's see where this drag strip is. it's about there. If I set my route, it's just opposite there. So it's 2.7 kilometers down the lake.
400 meters. Turn left.
I think it's supposed to be a boat, but it was sort of lagging calm under the ice. Whoa. That's a little bit heavy. Alright, you need to really watch out this time. It's not the easiest drag strip to see.
Arrived at your destination.
Just have to go out to Maritime Gardens. Maybe it's not that good. And on the map it shows it's right here. No, it's not. Better get up to Maritime Gardens, because otherwise I'd have to make this video two parts and I'm not gonna do that. Pretty deep, to be honest. Look at that. Anyway, remember to subscribe, like the video, and turn off the notifications. I'll see you next time, Jimmy Atts Gaming. Bye for now.